Whoa, did you see that?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, who is that?
That's a kid.
What kid?
Redneck kid.
Oh no, swear to God, I didn't know more. So don't wanna die, yeah, when you know. So don't wanna die, yeah. No, I'm not a riot, yeah. I might start a riot, yeah. I'm so fucking tired, yeah.
Alright, Penny.
Alright, guys, welcome back to another video. In today's video, we're going to be wrapping the RC car. We got that built, and we just fixed up the trail, and we're going to be driving around the track here just a little bit. And look, if it goes far, you can zoom in the camera to it. But yeah, we got the RC car out here with us today. It's ready to...
I might have one.
Yeah, he's probably going to get one soon. And the RC car is about ready to be ripped around just
a
little bit.
My shotgun broke.
So, if y'all are ready for some good content, let's just get into it. First we're gonna, and if y'all remember on a couple of videos, we had the red bed box and I took them off. So now it's just flat out black rims. But let's go.
Let's get it in the sun.
Alright, so I'm gonna check. Oh, he's getting on it. I'm gonna get out of the camera's way. You might lose it right here. Yep, there he goes, lost it. Whoa, working on your camera skills right here. You keeping track of them?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Whoa, that was good. Water bottle.
Zoom out.
Go over there by that dirt burn, and if you see some spots of blown up dust, try and get it. Let's go get on this little thing over there. Go ahead and try to get on there. Stay out of this. Makes it so much easier to drive with two hands. Alright, try and get the best camera views if you can. On this. I don't know how many you can get off of it, but do the best you can.
On that wire.
I don't know if y'all can see that little thing right there. That same vine. I got it earlier. I don't know if he'll get up this.
Oh, something's in him.
Yeah,
something's on his tire. Oh.
What tire?
I don't know. One of them's.
Got it. That bee. You see the bee?
Yeah.
We're right by him.
Come on. Ah! You landed it.
I tried to stop.
stuck on the pipe.
I think so. Nope.
Shit. Cameraman falling.
God.
You gotta give it all you got to get the content. Am I right, boss?
You did pretty good on that, yeah.
Hmm. Celebrations?
Yeah. You get a celebration.
Yeah, that is actually nice.
We'll do a montage later at the end of the video. We'll test on your camera skills.
Oh. All right,
let's head to the front.
So let's head to the front, guys, and we'll don't end the video. We'll just go through the house. We're gonna go to the front. We did clear out the trail this morning. I didn't film it because why not?
Say hi, Ranger.
Yeah, hey, Ranger. I told you that in the last video. I think I'm gonna name mine Ranger Junior. I think mine's a little bit smaller.
He just loves getting stuck.
That's his thing.
It's just the rain thing, I guess.
Good. You want to try to check him through the leaves over there?
Yeah, we'll
see if he can get through it. Go down. I'll follow you. Go. Oh, he landed it.
It was stuck, zoomed in.
You got a leaf stuck on.
Come here.
I did.
You need to get it off sometimes. That one might be up in there.
Stop. Don't move. Stay still. We'll get it.
Zoomed in too much.
I'm gonna get close to it so it makes like a
zoom. Alright, here we go.
Oh, wow! Dude, that was a big rock. Did you get that?
Yeah, I think I did.
Hope you did, because he went boom.
He's got a turn.
Oh, here we go. Trying to do like a little shoot up this little thing. It was distracting me.
That's what I like about this. It's a tire on the steering wheel.
It's comfy.
Yeah, it's comfy. See my bigger stuff. Mass and... So you're trying to test my camera quality.
No, I'm trying to get him to throw some leaves on a little turn.
All right, let's get him up here to the trail. Let's go back. Say hi.
He turned the trail on me.
Yeah, we're going to do a montage over here.
Say hi!
Ah, zoomed in!
Right to my face?
Yeah.
Nice. Gotta get him
through here.
Still
eating!
Keep eating!
Oh, he's not
keep
having
spinning.
It.
He was not having it.
We'll try again. He's gotta learn how to make it there himself.
He made it.
In the trail.
Yeah, we're gonna have a vine issue, I feel like. Watch out.
Alright, go over there to the jump. I'm trying to send him on the jump.
We're also gonna keep him safe, though.
He hit the camera.
I told you I'm not so good at keeping them safe.
We're gonna have to attempt that again. Oh, straight off. It wrecked again. Alright, we're trying to turn around and hit again. What was we getting stuck on? That.
Oh, we bottomed out.
Oh, again.
I told you, I'm not keeping it straight. And if I keep them straight all the time, then, dude, those jumps would be sick. All right, here we go. Re-attempt on the jump.
He got a little bit at a time. That one too.
No, he pulled it off.
Got a leaf stuck on him. Let's go scare that cat.
Ooh. He knocked it off.
Where is he going?
Hey, that's someone else's yard, man. Hey, you can't sit. You got it.
Yes, sir! You just ain't done it.
Look right here.
Woo!
Go stand right there.
Go stand right there?
Yeah, where is it?
Yeah, yeah. Wait!
Did you get that?
Yeah, we're probably gonna have to zoom in on it though. I didn't know you were doing that. So I didn't get to zoom it in quick enough.
Maybe I could have gathered a drop there.
I got that zoomed in too.
That was good.
Oh, I wouldn't do that one down there. I got it zoomed in. We need to get him where he's spinning on dirt. Pretty sure he liked that.
Yeah, my hand did too.
Skirt. Almost 15 minutes. I really feel like this man's been 15 minutes. You need something? Okay, see you later. I think he likes that dirt down there.
Did all his leaves go up too? Watch the front end when he stops. When he like slams on the brakes, watch the front end.
Nails forward.
I haven't zoomed in right now.
can see him drifting.
Here, get him to go right into it. I'm gonna try and brake check us right here in the dash.
To cover us.
Alright, here he goes. Oh, you see that? That one was good. Where's he going?
I don't know.
He's gonna come back this way. That
feels. I got
squishy crocs or something.
Thank you very much.
Whoa!
I think he got rid of all the dust.
I know, that's just all we got.
So I'm pretty sure when this video is at 20 minutes, he's gonna stop.
Yep.
Hello. You think he likes YouTube? He's doing it for all the fans, right?
Yep. Oh, you see all that? He just flung up so much. Watch this. You think he's coming this way? He said, nope, leaves. Nope.
Almost the water.
Yep.
We gotta get him to work on the. He's going through it?
No.
Hey, boy, that could be about 50 foot. Can you stop at the stoop sign?
It's doing that wet.
Yeah, it could be it.
You wanna follow him?
No.
You seeing how far his distance is?
He's coming back.
Trying to anyways.
Y'all see me? I'm just gonna go all the way to the church.
Say hi.
Anyway.
Better get him back in 2 minutes or he's gonna die up there.
Nah. I ran him for 25 minutes earlier.
You did?
Yeah.
So you sure it's 20 minutes or it's like 30? I want somebody to come down the road and run him over.
It's hard to control him.
He's coming back.
Is he?
Yeah.
There he comes. It's hard to control him from a far distance because you can't tell what he's doing.
Ah! Run! Don't worry!
Oh my god! No, bro! The camera didn't get none of that. He's gonna chase him.
That guy tried to run him over. I'm not the only one that saw that shit. He went through it.
Yep. Barely took it.
This guy's wet. Golly.
Oh yeah. This is good though. Calm down.
I know you hit the water. Calm down.
There he goes.
I thought we were going to do a montage.
Yeah. Go ahead, hit that montage. Oh, you barely
lifted. And they said it could be to the tires.
So I think that's good. Yeah, that's good. And they're easy dry, so. I've got to drive them on the road. Well, never mind.
All right, let's get into the montage, I guess. Into the montage.
montage, he died in the middle of the montage. But that's going to wrap up today's video. If you haven't already, like and subscribe, and I'll catch you
off on the start.
Oh, yeah. Look at that. In the next one.